And just sorry to man. That God to cover you with, that's right. Cover you with the blood in that car. They jealous of that too. That devil is a lie. And you keep writing the vision and make it plain. Thank you. When you check in your hotel, get your paper pencil, your turn star writing, you're going to write a book. I'm going to write.
Sure will. Oh, Jesus. Yes,
he's going to write your name with your a magazine and books.
Fire, fire, fire.
God has text you high. And don't tell nobody your vision either. You keep it to yourself.
That's it.
That's keep it. Talk your stuff to yourself.
Yes, Lord, thank you, Jesus.
Because it's in you. It's a book, spiritual, everything else.
Yes, it is. It sure is.
And you got to, and listen, I heard a retirement. You won't see it now, but you're going to have it.
Thank you, Jesus.
You're going to be working for Richard Baker, the devil in the
life. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, Lord.
You want to have a star. I have billboards for you.
Amen.
CD.
Amen. Yes,
Lord. Ralph's and everything.
Thank you, Jesus.
For the studio. And with God,
yes, now. Lord, the show do. Yes,
he got greater things for Richard Baker.
Yes, he do. Yes, he do.
I hear
yes,
greater.
Lord God, it's, oh, yes, it is.
It's the obedience. They obedient to the Holy Spirit. I don't care what they expect to you back. You stay humble. You stay sweet.
Okay,
there ain't nothing but that devil with distraction. That's all.
Yes, Lord,
to get them
upset.
That's right.
Part trouble, but the devil is a lie.
The devil is a lie. Stress and all that kind of stuff. We're trying to do that every trap that the devil trying to set up.
Oh,
sickness, disease. That devil is a lie.
Hey, shut up, old
boy. I plead the blood of Jesus. I look around your head to the
Lord.
He said, thank be quiet with them. Yes, God speaking. He said, be quiet with them. He got it in you. He got them in his hand.
Thank God.